There was a time where I didn't want to live. But I knew it'd hurt you if I left, so I stayed. I stayed here on this earth and decided I'd make something of it, since I wasn't given anything. You know, it's not easy to make that decision, and I'm not the only one who's had to make it. It's hard enough being a minority. It's hard enough being considered poor. It's hard enough not meeting everyone's beauty standards. It's hard enough not meeting your family's beauty standards. And it's even harder when the only person you care about is a figment of your imagination. It's still love. That's what you tell yourself, I know. But we can't keep self-defining those things. The gray area is taking over the black and the white. It's time. It's time to rebel.
was good. And I gotta check in on you one time. So I hope your week's been going good. I hope you've been living more in the moment and not stressing about planning. Because you gotta trust the process in the end. You don't wanna rush things. And everybody's on your time right now. So don't worry, don't panic. It's gonna be good.
Hey, I just wanted to check back in and let you know I really appreciate the other night that actually really cleared my mind. That was the first time I was able to really release a lot of the things I've been holding inside. And I have been applying all of them throughout this week. I feel so much better. There's so much more to go, of course. But I can feel just a peace of mind, or just comfort in my chaos. I'm sure you understand what I'm saying, but I just really appreciate you. I just want you to know that you're a really, really good person. Thank you.
I'm at a loss for words, man. It's crazy because, like, I'm happy because you happy. Like, that's all that mattered to me, your happiness. And I'm glad you're able to find this comfort or, like, peace. Because this life is super chaotic. What's good, my guy? But, yeah. Dang, that's crazy how that just happened right now. But I'm just glad that you're able to find this balance, because we all need it at the end of the day. And I appreciate you more than you even know. Like, you do so much. You out here really inspiring the world. So yeah. And it's important for me to note that, like, you only come across a queen once, one time in your lifetime. So, especially a black queen, someone like, you really do everything. So I'd be amazed at all times. And yeah, I appreciate you for real. You're an amazing person. Not good, not great, amazing.